In this video, we will walk you through how to create and play your Spotify playlist. We will be using the mobile app for this tutorial, but the steps work the same on desktop. Once on the Spotify app, go to your library. Tap on the plus icon to create a new playlist. You can change the name of your playlist here. To add a description and an image, tap the three-dot icon and select Edit. Then click Save. You can also tap the Share icon here to share your playlist with friends. To add tracks, tap Add Songs. Search for the song you want. Then tap the Add icon. Continue this process for all songs you want in this playlist. You can also add songs through the regular search. Tap the search icon and type in the name of the song. Once you find it, tap the three-dot icon, then select Add to Playlist, then choose your desired playlist. To add an entire album, type in the name in the search box, then tap once you find it. In the album page, tap the three-dot icon, then select Add to Playlist, then choose your desired playlist. To remove a track, go back to your playlist. Find the song, then tap the three-dot icon. Select Remove from this playlist. Select your playlist, then click the play icon. Click the shuffle icon if you want your playlist to play random songs. To add to the queue, click on the three-dot icon next to the track, then select Add to Queue. Select the song that's playing, then tap the queue icon to see the song that's coming up next. You can skip songs or go back by tapping the arrows on both sides of the play icon.